Breaking news in Dauphin County of a house fire in Hershey. Let's go right to Matt Barcaro. He's live at the scene for us. Matt?
Hi, good morning, Laurie. We just got an update from the Hershey fire chief. He told me that one person did not survive this fire. This is on the 500 block of West Chocolate Avenue. You can see a lot of activity is here. We got here about 20 minutes ago. There was a lot of black smoke coming from the house. That obviously has now ended as they were able to control the fire. But the fire chief again telling me one person did not survive the fire. We did see that one Derry Township police officer was getting oxygen, and I heard him talk about how he helped get a man out of the house. But again, one person inside the house was not able to get out and has died as a result of this fire. We're still on scene. We'll continue to gather some more information as this progresses and as we're able to learn more as things calm down.